I get dropped for the right back, yeah. I'm gonna fight this shit, I'm gonna take this risk and let my pride get it. Dropped for the right back, yeah. Cause there's no question, I've been to worse, I can handle.
Bring the action.
Well, they've been waiting for this moment, and now they get it. Round one underway. You gotta love the offense there, putting his punches together. That's just good, solid, accurate work by Left Hook. See, he's got his guard up really well that time, and it protects his head. Took a shot, but he came back with a right hand of his own. More than one, and it's just what he wants. Parries that punch intended for the head. Reaching the halfway mark of this round. Timers will love that right there. The right hand and the left hook to the head.
Watch that!
Brooks is so dangerous with that accuracy and two-punch combination landing. control this fight early on with one single weapon of choice, and that is the jab.
So the jab and the jab at the right time. He's catching his opponent every time he starts coming in before he can get started.
Not hitting his mark there going upstairs. Comes right back at him with a left hand. Comes with the right. A great combination there. He missed by a mile. That wasn't even close by Brooks. Well, he's got the attitude. Something's got to stick. He fires off the combination, and they both do. Needs to improve that accuracy. Missed with the headshot. Ten clicks of the talk. And that start of round four, I was trying to listen in to what was told to him after the third round. Teddy, he trails on your scorecard three rounds to zip. He's throwing a lot of punches, but he needs some better advice.
Yeah, well, one of the things that he was told, and I would tell him, is move after your last punch. Don't stand there waiting for the receipt. You pay the price.
Teddy, is this becoming a mental thing with him? I mean, he's not firing off the big power punches. I gotta wonder why.
You know, that's a good question. Sometimes a guy is making a solid agreement in his mind that maybe if I don't hit him hard, he won't hit me hard back. He's not confident enough now to throw the punches without worrying about what to come back at him.
Nice strike after catching one by Brooks. Number four. Really a lot of consistency from him with the right hand. And now he's targeting upstairs. Very accurate with the overhand right. Took a shot, now he gives a left. Scored well up top. Left hook showing you that sublime skill right now with that two-punch combo. That worked out really well. Throwing off the right hand after getting tagged like that. Took a shot. Now he gives a left. Left hook's giving us a good showcase of defense here tonight, especially up top. His head movement is just sublime.
And his opponents cooperate with him a little bit because he's getting frustrated. He's looking for that big shot in the punch. Don't just go out there flailing away.
Unable to make an impact there by Brooks. And now another left. By left hook. Oh, he is stunned. He could go down. He got rocked. He just got rocked, and he's still taking punches.
The only way right now is to grab on a little bit, stop this flow.
Left hooks landed a good, solid combination. Oh, he took some damage, but he gave some back with the right hand. 90 seconds to go here in this round. Off to the side, a little swing and a miss going upstairs. Gets rid of that body shot.
speaks to one of those old sayings that the trainers used to say, just get off first. That's what he's doing right now. He's getting off first.
Of this round. Good scoring shot. It was a straight right.
The opponent walks out there and says, please hit me. I mean, he's like putting a sign on himself. Here's the red target.
Brooks is putting forth that hard work he did in training camp there, landing a crisp combination. Flood's got a little something coming back at him, a counter punch score. Left hooks picking up right where he left off. Remember how he finished that last round?
Yeah, he really finished strong, really fast. And you know what? This is a thinking man's fight. I know a lot of people are going to say Teddy just is a wrestling fighter. No, he understands and is going to understand that his opponent only has 60 seconds to recover, and they're jumping on him, figuring that their opponent hasn't recovered.
Nice combination. Jab, uppercut to the head. Left hook's making for a clinic here in combination punches.
Well, the first couple punches here, Joe, they're throwaway punches. You really set up the payoff down the road. You see the third punch, the fourth punch, the fifth punch. They are the ones that wind up landing.
Reaching the halfway point of round number six. Left hook's combination punching is working well here. And that's what fighters do. Pulls the trigger right away after taking one. Good fundamental work landing the 1-2 there.
Pace yourself.
Well, the old times used to say, when you're calm in there with him, strong there, you can make him do what you want. He made him tie his shoelaces right there.
Keep going.
Working our way towards the bell. Last 10 seconds of the sixth. That is a big right hand after eating one himself. Another round. Will it go in another one-way direction? It's been a one-sided fight so far tonight. Good combination to the body. And a power shot land, and all of a sudden it turns the table.
A little slow with that jab, and he got caught the right hand.
Fine fundamentals, good counter punching. Brooks is easily winning this fight just based on his hand and foot speed. He's getting in and out with ease.
And what his opponent needs to do is control range, so he gets it down to where his opponent is shadow boxing. He's got fast hands, but it doesn't matter if you're not standing in front of him to use them. Right now, he's standing in the wrong place.
Nice combination, landing more than one. Both were able to score. Point of round seven.
What was the distance?
He took a shot, but he gives one of his own. A left hand scores. Good combination landing there. Goes up top with the right hand. Gets a left.
breathe. Good. Deep breath. Deep breath. Some water. You're good. All right? You're okay, right?
So round eight is underway. Left Hook's enjoying a commanding lead on your scorecard, Teddy. You got to think that that would hold for him because he has now strung together so many consecutive rounds where he's been dominating.
Yeah, it's methodical. It's been a real workman-like effort.
Brooks is proving to be elusive. Locked that away. It was targeted for his head. That is boxing 101. A nice, crisp combination by Brooks. Brooks is hit by a right hand. I don't know what was sent to him in the corner, but now he's the busier man.
And he needs to be before any more time goes by.
Able to cut down that ring and just push his opponent against the ropes. Pulls the trigger on the hook after that block. He comes with a straight right hand. Putting his punches together, landing two shots there. A stinging uppercut by Left Hook. Fine work with the left hand. He landed well by Left Hook.
Look for that with the hook. Counter right back. That hand drops. Bang. Speed up to the mark with the hook.
turns a sender. He gives him back one of his own. Accurate jab brings the right hand.